And then, of course, I just love, love, love the works of Mr. Edgar Allan Poe.
Now, I know who he was. Kind of spooky.
No, madam, no, no. Not of this world, it's true. He lived in a dream. An ancient dream. Helen, thy beauty is to be like those Nicene barks of yore, that gently o'er the perfumed sea the weary, wayworn wanderer bore to his own native shore.
Who was Helen? Some kind of whore of Babylon?
One doesn't know who Helen was. But I picture her as being very, very, extremely